Fisher will set and deliver, and now be cracked over into left field. And looks like that will be gone. Jamill Moquete with his sixth home run of the season. He went and cracked that one, and he gets things starting again. And this inning with a leadoff homer. A nice piece of hitting there for Moquete. And that'll make way for Riley Palmer.